So this past week we were on spring break. My brother and me and our friends, we went to Artesia, which is 30 minutes away from here. We went to go see a band called Write This Down, which is an awesome hardcore band. Here's a little clip of that. After that, whenever we got back to Carlsbad, we went longboarding, which whenever I say that, it means my brother and his friends went longboarding and I drove them around to different places to go longboarding and I filmed. So here's a tiny clip of that. The next morning, I had to work. I work for Carlsbad Radio, which is a local radio station. They own a few radio stations. My job is whenever we go on location, I go over there and I set up the whole thing and pretty much run the remote while it's on, while it's going on. I thought I'd give a quick little tour of our setup. So that's what this is right here. Carlsbad Radio. Got Mix 104, The Hippo, 740 AM, got K2K, 92.1 FM,
ESPN,
got all our little sponsors back here, got all these again, more rims, usually there's a tent up, but we don't have that up because it's a little windy, yeah, the speakers, pretty nice. Our signs, we only do remotes for K2K, Mix 104. Over here's the antenna. It's really annoying putting up every time, but it's my job. Jeez, it's always a lot higher than I think it is. Yeah, Carlsbad Radio. I love my job. I really do. So this next clip is one I just took of Scott, who is the talent that day, just doing a 30-second spot on the radio. I just thought it'd be neat to throw that in there, so here's that.
Will you listen to me for a minute?
That's right. Listen up, folks. We're broadcasting live here. 10-hour Super Sunday sale going on here today at Choice Furniture, 803 West Spear Street here in Carlsbad. We're talking 80% savings store-wide. That means the entire store has been drastically reduced up to 80% off. One of the examples is the Ashley recliner marked down to just $198, regularly $699. Get on down here, folks.
That night, we ended up going longboarding again. So here's a quick clip of that once again. And the next day, we didn't do really anything until that night. We went longboarding for the last time that week. So here's one last quick clip of that, too. So the next day, which is now Tuesday, we didn't really do anything until my brother Keegan and I, we decided to go to Walmart that night. This is what it ended up happening when we decided to go look at the electronics. Here's that.
Oh yeah, just... Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
The next day, my brother Keegan and I, we decided to take our little sister Maggie to go get our stepdad Bill's truck wash at the car wash. Here is how that clip.
Good morning. WOUT 91.4, yeah.
everything is alright. I'm tired, out of sight.
Yo, and Richard the first name, so not every chick wanna call me my birth name.
Out of sight.
Huh. Yeah, that's right, sweetie, I ain't crossed my heart. Don't believe me, you need
out
to be
out of sight.
The man, the myth, the artist, the art twist, the opposite, the obvious is
father.
It's never the norm, I'm dancing, cheers, rap back, chairman of the
board.
It's not impressed with your dance on. Took a shot, got a hit, call it an A1. Mr. Good morning, good evening. So good morning, Miss America, last night you were screaming. I like that boo, I ain't need no rhyme, syllable, haiku. It's the guy in the suit, sipping 150 proof, bong hits out the spoon. Has been meaning to call you, but I think I lost the number, spending the night in your dorm room.
Out of sight.
After a hit and run, getting something, it's
way out of sight.
Yo, and Mr. Wonder, I wonder, since you can't see the world, can I please see?
I have to say, give that a 9 out of 10.
That was a 7.9 at best.
At best? You seem better.
See?
Where
we did
that? Maggie, what do you give that out of 10?
37.
The next night, Keegan and I, we went to go see a movie, The Green Zone. I thought I'd just give a quick little review. It's really nothing. He gave his opinion on it too, so here's that.
Thought that they depicted the Iraqi war pretty well. My favorite.
I'll hit that up if you want to.
Yeah, you want to talk just really quick?
Yeah, I thought it was awesome that it made America look stupid for everything it did in the Iraq war because, well, we are stupid.
Yeah, and you're not even joking because clearly it's the truth.
Earlier in the week, our friend Lucas had to go back to college. Friday night, he decided to get on iChat with us, and he ended up giving us a little bit of entertainment. I thought I'd record a little bit of it, so here's that.
Yeah.
Yes.
He does everything to the walls.
And then finally, we get to Saturday. Saturday night, we went, my brother and I, we went with our friends Jamie and DJ Barnes, and we went to record him a music video for the song I'm a Cool Kid. This is just a little behind the scenes, a couple clips, the entire video. I don't know exactly when it'll be done, but as soon as it is, I'll put a link to that. If you just search his videos, I think his YouTube channel is Barney Barnyard. His music's really funny, and the videos are really funny too, so you should check that out, and here's those clips. So that was that's pretty much spring break. So I guess that's pretty much it for this week. Well, see you later.